Is this the digital leveler? And these are the four screws from the back? Because the whole thing's made out of metal, so they don't have any clips, open door, so you just have to unscrew it. And this is made out of metal, I think some aluminum, or stainless steel. It's pretty tough. And everything is pretty much solid. And it comes with the 9-volt battery, and you can see those two magnets on the side, at the bottom, and then the other side, so it's pretty cool. Thank you.